Thank you. good to be a part of this. I remember when I killed all of them. There was Andrew. There was Ryan. And there was even Melvin. Of all of them, he was my favorite. Listening to his screams for help was such a relaxing vibe for me. I made him look at all of his friends while they were dying. And then, I drugged myself. It was like if Dr. Eggman won that time. After that, I summoned Satan, but I got punished for my actions. My body was found in an abandoned underground the next day. Still, I accomplished my plan. I made Melvin took control of Sonic. It was like a dream. No one knew that Dr. Eggman was controlled by me. I created my own world, but you, had to ruin everything. You freed them from this hell. You destroyed my creation.